Hi, my name is Ed Eckel. I am the engineering librarian at the WMU Libraries. This short video will give you advice on coming up with keywords or search terms for your research topic. Before you can do an adequate search on your topic in any online database or search engine, you have to have a list of search terms or keywords. Think of keywords as the bait you use to catch the fish you want. To catch the right fish, you need the proper bait. Keywords can be words from your initial topic statement or thesis sentence, related concepts or terms, and synonyms for your topic. Sometimes researchers can refer to the same topic in several different ways, and each of these ways can be useful for searching for articles or topics. Here's a quick method to help you identify useful keywords for your search topic. First, start a raw keyword list in Microsoft Word or in your notebook. Put down in this list any words that you can think of off the top of your head that relate to your topic. For example, if I choose bird strikes on aircraft, then I might come up with the following keywords off the top of my head. You could start your search for more keywords by going to Google. Select one or more of the key concepts from your initial keyword list. So for example, bird strikes on aircraft. Often your topic will have an entry in Wikipedia, and this is a great place to start for keyword ideas. As you read through the Wikipedia entry or other web page, cut and paste relevant concepts into your keyword list. Note that you are not copying someone's writing or their ideas, just the main keywords for use in future searching. And finally, another benefit of searching for keywords is that this will help you get a very quick sense of the main concepts or ideas of your topic, which can help you focus your research accordingly. Now you are ready to begin your search for sources. If you need more assistance with finding keywords, talk to your librarian.